Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter unhandled exception has occurred in your application, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolutions. First of all, enable the .NET framework if it is not already enabled. Press the Windows key and the R button to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command appwiz.cpl and hit Enter. This will open the Programs and Features window. In the left pane, click on Turn Windows Features On or Off. Then, expand the list associated with .NET Framework, whatever the code number is. It will keep changing as per updates. If this is unchecked, check it and make sure that all its subsets are also checked. Click on OK to save the settings. The next one would be to run the .NET Framework Repair tool. The same has been explained over a separate article and video. After this, you can consider performing an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Lastly, consider troubleshooting the case in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command msconfig and hit Enter. This will open the System Configuration window. In the System Configuration window, go to the Services tab. Check the box associated with Hide All Microsoft Services. If any other service is checked, please click on Disable All, select Apply and finally click on OK. And lastly, click on Restart to reboot your system in the clean boot state. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.